Lubbock police need your help finding this man, 32-year-old Ladarion Daniels, who they consider armed and dangerous.
Police believe he is the man that shot and killed Marshone Sheppard early Sunday morning while he was waiting outside of the taco shack near 50th and Avenue P. Once again, Daniels is believed to be armed and dangerous, so if you see him, stay away and call 911 immediately.